Hey, Yukari. There it is. Hey, Cena. Server issues. Well, I'm soloing today, so we won't have server issues, right? Right? I co-op with that's a good question, actually. I think I want to do the LE binge, but we can pick it up the next Sunday. Yeah, because I think I'll start working the Elden Ring back in this week. Well, next week. Like, maybe Tuesday's co-op with John, and we'll probably play this. Then maybe, like, Wednesday I'll do a lore run. Thursday we'll do this. Saturday we'll do this. And then that next Sunday we could co-op, if you're available. I don't think it's anything I'd want to talk about in detail. I think I'll do the glyph and then the rings and maybe the glyphs. We'll see. But move and attack. I thought it did. Oh yeah, I don't think you can actually swap this out for anything. It's always just going to be move. Because your other mouse button, I think, is supposed to be, like... It's supposed to be like that. Hey, Clobber. Yeah, because I gotta keep up on the Elden Ring. Nightbot's always in a mood. I need to change a loot filter thing. So yeah, I have since learned that the Celestial Helm thing we have set up is actually pointless. So I want to emphasize, though, I want to make sure we emphasize the Exalted Ones. But I need to recolor. Let's do it as bright green, I guess. Wow, you watched 3 whole streams this month in a row? Amazing. Where would this be? Is it considered a mage one? Oh yeah, damage dealt to mana for horror health. Confirm. I need to get these. Prefix stuffs for both Sorcerer and Spellblade if I ever want to run Fractured Crown. I researched it. Turns out I'm going to need keys for the Temporal Sanctum. Nope. What does this button do? Wait, why is Hawaii saying everyone thinks a nuke is coming? Spear is whipping past the camera. Ow. Cleaning bathtub. Fun. Ooh, unique. Right out of the gate. Yeah, I have to rotate laundry in like half hour. It's my Saturday chore. I point at things and they die. That's pretty fun. You die. We do gotta go down. What level am I? 64. Well, that was dang convenient. My goal today is just to complete the monoliths. It's just progressing. It's kind of my reaction to a lot of things in action RPGs. Is, ooh! Eh. Always gotta love the resist lightning damage enemies and having to two-shot them instead of one-shot them. I had to cast... Oh, okay. I had to cast more than one spell at a group? Blech. How dare they make me press a button twice? The bastards. Oh yeah? What build are you? What build is now not as tanky? Yeah, I started building an Umbra Blades, Blade Dancer. Also, I do the same thing. I say Blade Master sometimes instead of Dancer. Some game that came out a few years ago that had Blade Master as a thing. Yeah, I was doing it as a poison build. It's the build I started with John. Where you use a shift to recall your blades as you jump through everything. But turns out it's kind of hard to jump through. It's kind of hard to jump through things when you have a glitchy ass shift ability. I resent that whole group of enemies for the double up of, the Covenants there. Wow, that just missed him. Thanks, meteors. Ugh. What build are you thinking to jump into? Enemies, you're not supposed to be here anymore. I guess we'll just go for the reveal node. I want to go grab keys as well. I need to get in that frickin' temporal sanctum. It's a trick, get an axe. Oh, that was it? Damn it. I was actually hoping we'd go for a little bit longer on an experience shrine. I'm just trying to get in here quickly before this ends. That cooldown. I remember what we're doing. Looks like you can walk through there. I admittedly did that in the wrong order. If I ever want to drop a meteor, we need to do the teleport first. Or we need to not... Like, if we ever want to drop a meteor off the free teleport spell, we need to make sure to not fall before it. Like this. Not that I actually need the meteor spell against the siege engines. Fought in trance. Let's see. Oh, that could be fun. Ice barrage. I can't speak to the validity of Ice Barrage, honestly. Because I used it very briefly, but I don't know if it's, like, worth using. Because I believe they changed it. Because I think it used to go, like, super, super duper long range off screen, and now it doesn't do that anymore. Or at the very least has some level of drop off. That way, just to be sure. Okay, I think we're gonna go key, experience, key, shield, helmet. It's a lot, but we're gonna try for them all. Oh, don't stand on fire. Oh, nice. Let me get it before the fire starts. Ow. Frickin' elementals, man. Oh, right, we leveled. Kablam! Oh, if anything, I should get that key that's to the left, then the help, or then the shield, then key, and exalted. Oh god. All right, anyone got anything to talk about while I walk through all this crap? Ouch. Pancakes, you son of a... I considered making pancakes today, actually. Ow. So what I got going on right now that's semi-pancake related? Our IT guy at work, his son owns property that has maple trees, and they tapped their maple trees for syrup, and he gave me some. So I can make cookies with it. I'm gonna be doing that. I'm gonna be doing that tomorrow night. For the glory of salami. And so I was considering making pancakes today, because I wanted to try some of it. I haven't actually opened the jar yet. So I have no idea what the quality of the maple syrup is. I really wish we'd stop with the freaking arena key. I really wish we'd stop with the what are they called? The turrets. The spires. Conduits of sparks, huh? Aww. Minion related. Gates are definitely better when you get like the higher density stuff. So you can just kill a bunch of things quickly and then you know where the gate is. Alright, are you Curry? Sino has pancakes. Sino has pancakes. The jerk and his pancakes. See if we can recreate that just now. No? What are we... What the fuck is we... Getting caught on things on the map now. It's very weird. Am I really carrying that much crap? I'm like, why are enemies here? I was like, I thought I killed it. Oh, I accidentally clicked the thing. Huh, I guess so. Yeah, so I mentioned that our IT guy, his family owns property that has maple trees on it, and they tap their trees, and for syrup. And he gave me some with the intention of me making me making cookies from them. No, I didn't tap the trees. They tapped their trees themselves. They just give me the syrup. Because I apparently rate maple syrup. Do we, like... Okay, we have a couple temporal sanctum keys. Feels like I'm just not getting them a lot right now. But yeah, the, I make cookies with them. I make maple cookies. Is my volume okay? Because Yukari's asked twice what I'm talking about. Because I've had it where my oh, laundry in the back. Okay. Because I've had it where, like, my... my webcam has been the source of my audio. I think I'll break that down, actually. Sorcerer can hold that for a bit. I'm going to put that in the rogue section. I think I want that. We'll craft that real quick. I think I'm going to set this one aside. Let's see. I'll set those aside as well. Those as well. Okay, we need to go to this poison damage node. And we need to... I think re-roll it, right? Perfect. And you're old. That's fair. Part of me wants to try to seal something away to get more on this. But... I think I want to save those affixes for fractured crown attempts. Oh, I had to be higher level to forge the rest. Okay. That is 61 intelligence. I believe, actually, that is intelligence that kind of matches what I had on my other character, who had, like, 65 or something like that. Let's go for the exalted helmets, and then I'll consider grabbing the two keys. Mm-hmm. Actually made me use a potion, the bastard. Big mana. Fire damage over time. Dang, that could generate a lot of ward potentially too. Unfortunately, none of them are Celestial Helmets, so wasted. Let's grab, yeah, I'll grab the two keys, and then we'll do the three things. I don't think we have to do multiple Shattered Lances, if I recall correctly, right? It's Bloodfrost Death is the next one that requires multiple, and then the one that ends with a gun, because, of course, you got to do that multiple times, because they just love their Lagan. Radahn. No, that's an interesting fight. That's a fun fight. Yeah, I know that there are two set item nodes out here. I'm gonna probably pass on them for now. She didn't even get the laser out. I consider that a win. Oh, that was a big name. Yeah, we don't want to overdo things before doing these anyways, in case we have to come back here to actually farm. Oh no, this one, right, this one has the, this is an optional one, so we have to do two of these. I forgot, we have the... We have the, we have to choose the Wangari we side with, so we have to do this twice. There's gotta be... Yeah, there's like one light mage behind me. One light mage chasing me down. Am I thinking of a different... I'm thinking of the next one, aren't I? Blood Frost Ashes. Okay.
You are beneath my skill. With his power, I am unstoppable.
He's shrouded. Which means we have to stay right on top of him to kill him. It's a shame Dean Plissett on that rolled so low. I don't know if I agree with that miss on the orb there. I forgot he does his little dash attack right there. You're just a human. Body armor drop, relic drop, or boots. Unstoppable. Body armor, I guess. Yeah, Blood Frost Death is the other one we gotta do twice. And then Ending the Storm is the one we do twice. Okay, yeah. Let's do Black Sun now. Experience thing? The Ballista doesn't do... I'm inclined to go with the, is it Riley? Raleigh? The dark version of him? When he does the pie wedges? I'm gonna call him Riley from now on. Because just, it is just disrespectful enough to a godlike entity to call him Riley. Instead of Rahe or whatever, Raihe. I think it's because there's a timing to it that is weird to me. But it's an interesting boss fight because of the wedges. get the feeling he's like right there, but we had to go through these tunnels more. Did I miss a fork somewhere? Oh yeah, probably right there. Nope. I need that mana node. Or Afax. Hopefully I remembered that's why I picked that up. That extra one was for annoying me with that map. Oh, yeah. Should probably empty out the inventory. Key. Here we got a lot of mage helmets, right? Yeah. Fire damage over time. Big mana. We're selling that. Cold pen, static orb. That. Out the Spellblade because he has the other Shattered Lance thing. Lightning damage. There's lightning penetration on that one. Sell it. Lightning penetration on that one. Oh, that's a minion one. Or no, minion. We'll put that in our breakdown section. Yeah, these three crowns are pointless to have, by the way. So I'll sell them off. Sell that off. I'm just going to break that one down, actually. Because, yeah, it's lightning penetration, but it's also, like, not a well-rolled amulet. All right, back on the trail. Do this, then the glyphs. You know, I'm also inclined to say I like the dragon boss, but there's an asterisk next to it right now. Actually, I would even say there's an asterisk next to it generally, because I've done it too many times, and it annoys me how many times I've done it. But I guess it's just how this game goes. Yeah, the undead dragon. Because the last time I did it on my Spellblade, I died like 4 times to it, because it was very hard to see the blood pools in the arena that if you stand in, you take a ton of damage as a dot. I apparently killed the thing I needed to kill right then, and I'm out of mana. Because Covenant has to be this way. I think the undead dragon has an interesting fight, where you sort of rotate through like the phases. That sunlight coming through that window. It's funny to have like a very like developed lightning blast. And then you just don't press the button. Yeah, I have no idea if this is gonna loop around to where we need to go. So, probably not. But maybe. Thank you. But it actually does, I think, wrap around to where we need to go. You know, fighting the Emperor's remains in a place like this, I think I've said this before, is kind of like fighting... It's kind of like fighting, like the Yharnam Queen in a weird place in Bloodborne. Yeah, next two, we'll just grab the two int off of this and finish it off. And I think we'll grab Spell Slinger, because that's just raw spell damage and mana regen. Yeah, I'm torn on what to do, after that, though. Install. I mean, it wouldn't be a bad idea. Wouldn't be the worst idea. Where are you? Frickin' Covenant and Dominion over here. Which spell? And yeah, that's probably a casting speed thing. Unique. Yeah, we're going to be spending a bit of time up here. So, unique, glyph, unique, key, unique. Glyph bow unique, I guess. What we got out here? Which I'll suppose. I think that's like a casting speed thing. Also, if you do it like off of your mouse, because for me I have to swap my fingers, it's a little slower. But if I were to do like you can actually get, like, a good stutter step going. Or at least I can off of the keyboard more. I legit don't know what the enemy was I just killed. Yeah, early on it, there is a little bit of like that slow casting speed thing. From what I recall. Then again, I might also just be really used to how the mage works. Yeah, that's also pretty much why Mage Flurry, the casting speed, attack speed node, I almost always get. Or I should actually just say always get, because all four of my mages have picked that node. They rotate. It's rare for the meteors to not just immediately destroy that thing. so squishy. Flame Ward. Just wait till you get Flame Ward. Imagine living. Be an undead. Ow. Yeah, I mean, like, I don't know. It's kind of a, just kill the enemy and then you don't have to worry about them hitting you. Oh, I just realized that I wanted to switch something real quick. Hey, Lex Million. No, I don't play hardcore. I never play hardcore in games like these because I don't trust the game. I never play hardcore in games, period, because I just don't trust. I don't trust game developers to make a good... And this is across the board. This would be like if Elden Ring had... Well, Elden Ring is different because it's not that type of game. But even a very well-made game I would never play hardcore in because I don't trust developers to get their game right. To the point where I could be like, yeah, I'm going to put, you know, hundreds of hours on this character and oopsie, I died because of... a 0.2 millisecond lag in something. It holds especially true for, like, an action RPG. That's understandable. But yeah, I don't want to lose progress because of nonsense. Is all. I mean, I won't tell someone not to play hardcore. It's just not for me. I think they died on the way over to me and then, like, landed on me and hit me with that little bit of stun.
I am not a man of many parts.
Ignifer's head is cool to have more copies of. I think I need your name. Jacino. Communist bonk. That's a name. Hammer throw. Didn't mean to put another category. I don't want to delete categories. I hear it's glitchy when you do that. That's really good for a staff. I'd probably say that goes in here for the sorcerer. Attack speed, sell it off. I'll keep it. I don't need to equip it. Up melee attack speed on that one. For my next node, we're going to make sure we get a save in there. Then I'm going to flip my laundry, because I was supposed to do that about a half hour ago. Then we'll get back to grinding Black Sun. BRB. All right. Peanut butter and jelly, in case anyone's wondering. One ice beetle is aggroing every single projectile over here. Weird-ass rubber banding right there. Cool stuff. Yeah, I think it's pointless to go for, like, the one point here on Shock Chance when we can just go for, the max Shattershock stuff. Is that even walkable terrain? Bees! Kinda wish we saw the bee shrine more. Okay. Two uniques in a row, eh? Dinged him twice. Bech. I was thinking about him. I actually want to use Lightning Blast more. But I prefer stutter stepping. Like that. No one hit me. I'm looking at things. More meteors. Guess we'll go for World Ender. For the eventual... mana. Crit multiplier. Oh, right. I have to remember it's not on my right click now.
It's not very good, actually.
Okay. That is definitely a pair of rogue gloves. Oh, there's another rogue unique here. Whatever. Sat don't care about as much. So we're gonna just hit this. Whoops. It's gonna take a bit before I remember that I have that flipped. Alright, let's grab the Spellslinger node.
Fools. Fools. What brings you here?
What brings you here? I'm here to save you, idiot!
Safe travels.
Whoop, I did it. God damn it.
Greetings.
Y'all are a little too calm for being in this situation, quite honestly. This one's weird. We basically have to go around and kill stuff until this dude shows up. And I screw up the casting there because I swapped the buttons. And I had to get used to it. Wait, there was a double in there. Cool. Whack. Whack. Gotcha.
Fools.
Ooh. That's for Spellblade. That is for a rogue. Actually, isn't this just a big ring? Wait, I forget. Am I going the right way or not? Or is he, like, in the middle of, like, this volcano here? I don't remember. Whoops. Oh, no, we're good. Nope, I did it. Oh, it's gonna be a bit before I remember that this is flipped fingies. I flipped him so I could stutter step the lightning blast easier. I think there's supposed to be boss music happening right now, right? Oh, yeah. Yep. I'm just... That was one of those weird triangles that Sino mentioned where it didn't quite hit right. Also, no boss music was really weird there. Whoops. Oh, God damn it. Any finger swap at all is going to throw me off, honestly. As is the complete and total lack of boss music. What's going on? Dodge rating, health on kill, crit multiplier, easy choice. We'll do an ending in the storm first, because... Lagan, right? We'll get this jerk out of the way. I mean, he also drops a relic, his rare drop. Kind of an item I want. So, yeah, maybe we'll get lucky. Kind of funny they were next to each other. Whoops. You are actually you are pretty full, so we'll probably drop some stuff off. You can carry more. You know you can. Drag and drop. So let's see. We're going to put that in the mage category. because it's magey. Coming up on needing another purples tag. So, necrotic damage for damage over time spells. Chance to summon Wraith when you or one of your Wraiths kills an enemy. Chance to cast Infernal Shade when one of you or your Wraiths kill an enemy. More Infernal Shade damage per active Wraith amongst bosses or your enemies. Increase area with Infernal Shade. And a tick. Alright, back at it. I'm looking around for shrines. Fools. Whoops. Ah, damn it. I did it again where I meant to do that. Yes, foolish spiders. How dare they be spiders, the fools. That was an intentional meteor. Pick up the shard. Yelling at a shard on the ground. Get in my pocket, damn it! Oh, it is patrolling. I'm like, it's like slay the gold elemental. I'm like, that's a weird one to go after. That's like a bounty. And I didn't see the word patrolling, so I didn't think it'd be moving around. Just going in one direction on the grid right now. That was ridiculously unnecessary. That wasn't. Got some keys, too. Yeah, I won't be going into the Temporal Sanctum until 75 minimum. For the specific item I want out of it. Whoops. I keep pressing it because I think it's not... I just have to get used to it. I'm overriding a lot of game time having Lightning Blast on the off click. Okay, yeah, we'll get the unique slash set gloves, and then the two keys. I mean, I could tell you the gloves I really want. We're not gonna get them, though. Those new fireball gloves that make them lightning. Killed a lot of stuff and I haven't been told where his patriarch is. There he is. Jeez. Oh, that's fun. Hand of Judgment. Melee damage per attunement for judgment while unarmed. 2% area per attunement for judgment while unarmed. 11 judgment mana cost, minus 11 judgment mana cost while unarmed, plus 10 attunement, 38% increased cooldown recovery speed for judgment, and 8% fire penetration. Also known as, I punch at a thing and I kill at the thing with my fists. Yeah, yeah. You basically have nothing in both your weapon slots with those gloves on, and you, like, they showed it in one of the preview things. You, like, punch the ground really hard. Ouch! Elementals, calm down. The elementals, Jesus. Like, the one thing that can hurt me is, like, the elementals that shoot the machine gun ice bolts. These jerks. Incidentally, that type of stutter stepping is part of the reason I don't like things like Disintegrate in this game. Because had we had to do Disintegrate things to stop and channel, we would have gotten owned so hard by those meteors. That'll kill him. This has been a fairly spicy note, actually. Nope, I don't like it. Arena keys. I guess I'll go for the reveal down here. A spicy node full of fools. Fools! Saw someone dancing back there. Ouch. I hope that tree didn't disappear. Trees! Trees! Tree! hell? I don't like any of these directions. Let's go up here. Get to this one and then this one. Nope. Couldn't see a damn thing. Okay, I think it's like an up and around type of thing.
Destroy them.
Your voice was very loud. Pathetic. There might have been two enemies there that were the same enemy. Last epoch just crashed. My stream just crashed. Steam needs to run a self-updater. Am I still online right now? Yukari, can you hear me? Hello. Mm. Hmm.